Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of George Hopkins, Black Cadets.